A filmmaker basically by nature is a storyteller. What he does is takes a story which appeals to him, translates it in the visual medium on screen, and presents it to the audience. You put everything you have shot according to the screenplay and gauge. I am going to tell you what a cinematographer means to a director. Get a line producer on board who is going to decide that how many days the film is going to take to shoot. The third storyteller in a filmmaking process is the editor. There is something called as tech recce. There is something called as first recce. What you are doing with the colorist in the DI room is very different because you are coloring the film under ideal conditions. Even if it's 2 seconds on screen, if it's gorgeous, all the pain, all the effort is worth it.